But no one was feeling shakier than 24-year-old Janell Wheeler.
I just want to be here so bad. This means a lot to everyone. But this is my chance too, you know, and it means a lot to me.
Janell first auditioned in her hometown of Orlando, Florida.
There is a house in New Orleans that they call the Rising Sun.
Based on your voice, Janell, I would have said no, but you got two, you're through to the next round. Yeah.
Janell was left feeling she had something to prove in Hollywood.
He said, hey, sister, it's really, really nice to meet you. I just met this 5'7" guy who's just my type.
Janell, I genuinely couldn't remember you, but I thought that was good. Well done.
Thank you so much. Woo!
But after a rough group day,
I thought that was a disaster.
And stumbling through her last solo performance,
we were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashback starts just standing there.
Janell feels chagrin.
It's such a disappointment when you have that one chance and you flub it up. Couldn't take the pressure. Every step of the way, it's up and down. It's a roller coaster. I'm shocked that I've come this far. I'm just in awe. I can't even put into words. Dream come true. Hi, guys.
How you doing?
Oh, God, I'm so emotional. Honestly, but I'm good.
Are you exhausted?
Yes.
Did you sleep last night?
Yeah, actually. Once I actually got to rest,
Calm down.
Slept really well.
It's hard. This is crazy. Because you don't do this for a living, right?
No, I'm a wine sales rep.
So this gets harder and harder. That's the thing.
I don't think anything is as hard as American Idol. Yeah. I really don't. I mean, it's...
Yeah.
It's intense.
It's different. It's a different way to go, but yeah. It's a crash course, and it gets more and more stressful, and you're up against a lot of people who have been singing for a long time and do it sort of, you know, on a regular basis, so that's tough, and we have 24 slots, 12 girls, 12 boys, and that's hard. So it's hard to tell somebody that has a great voice that they're not going to go through because it doesn't make sense because you have a great voice. So... I'm not going to tell you you're not going through. I'm going to tell you you're going through.
Congratulations.
Thank you so
Congratulations.
Much, guys. Go.
See you later.
Congratulations.
Yay.
Yay. That's
Yay.
Right.
Yay.
Yay. Say it loud. Yay.
Yay.
Oh, man. Nothing's like American Idol.
Janell, what's the verdict? Tears of happiness?
Joy.
Congratulations.
If I was a bikini girl, I'd kiss you right now.
What are you going to do with this job you were telling me about? With the wine distributor.
I don't care.
Yeah. You're going to drink their wine and celebrate.
Yes, I am. This is just everything to me. I just can't stop thinking about calling into work and saying I'm not coming in.
So the cowgirl from the Sunshine State is through.